In Finland we have this tournament called Sankarien Mittely. The prize pool was randomized by, well, I put the video down below so you can see how what I'm talking about. It's in Finnish, but you get lives the more things you win in there, and I didn't win many, but I won the lottery, so here we are. I want to open this as pack one, pick one style. Everybody in Finland are preparing for the nationals. But yeah, let's do it as pack one, pick one. I will open a pack, then I will choose a card that I would take from draft. So we are choosing 9 cards, because there is 9 packs currently. And let's see how it goes. I don't know, I just want to do this way. Alright. So this is token card. And let's see what we got. We got lightning, ice, lightning, elemental. Tokens are, if I'm understood correctly, they are just for everyone. And then we are having another elemental, another lightning, earth, and then equipment. Oh, let's see what we are going to get. And equipment, let's put these in the same pile. Let's put these on the same pile. Let's just make room so we can make one more line here. And then we got elemental guardian. These are just generic elementals. These are elemental guardian, elemental ranger, rune blade. Let's put elemental guardian. Let's put all the guardian, ranger and rune blade in the same pile, so we are seeing them as they are. So what I would pick from the first pack, let's see if there's an interesting lightning card. Heaven's Claws is pretty good. It's 5-3-1, it's great. And it, because I think you should always, on this set, you should go Briar or Lexi at first. If the cards are coming for Guardian, then go for that, but I don't think the Guardian is the weakest link here, I would say. Which card I would pick myself? Not these two, not the equipment. What's this card? Put card from your arsenal on the bottom of your deck if you do draw a card. I think the lightning is the strongest one to pick first. But chilling ice rain is, I think this is one of the, this is the best card for Lexi, so that you can find. So that would, but then you, if I pick this one in the first pack, then I would have to go for that. And maybe it's the Heaven's Gloves. Lightning Press is great, but it doesn't have defense value. Flash is great also. I think to keep it neutral, I would go for Chilling Ice Vein probably, because it's great, but if this is a draft, then I think I would pick Heaven's Glove, because Winter's Grasp is yellow. Heaven's Glove is definitely the best one of these, this pack. So that's the pack number one. And I am doing this, all of the packs are going in separately. So I am not thinking of what I got from the last pack, because that's not how the draft would anyway go, so I'll just put this on the side. Next pack. Heaven's Gloves was my first pick. But let's see. Oh yeah, definitely best weapon of these. I don't know. I just love this one. It's my favorite. Equipment goes there. Ice cards. Earth. Lightning. Then elemental. Let's put else here? Rune blade. These are from last pack. And yeah, Weave Ice. That's nice. It's a nice card. Rune blade. Guardian. Ooh, this one is called foil. Definitely worth. Let's put that. Do I have sleeves around? All right. Oh. Gold foil. That's an equipment right there. And let's keep going. We got Snow Under. That's a Guardian card. And then Ranger card. Runeblade card. Guardian card. And another Ranger. And Runeblade. This pack was very Runeblade. If I get this from a pack, I would pick this one just for its value as price, because it's gold foil. But if we are going to pick as we are trying to win the game, I like Ball Lightning. That's definitely one I might have gone, because it's Lightning card. Even it has zero value, that's still pretty nice. Icy Encounter, that's pretty good card. I might just take that one. There are great Guardian cards also, but you don't want to go as first to the glass. Let's see here. There are very great, very great Runeblade cards. So, because we are talking about this as a first pack, so I would probably take the Icy Encounter. Its effect is so nasty. It leaves two classes for you, and it has 6 damage, and well, it has defense value, so I would pick Icy Encounter. So Ice, Lightning, Earth, Elemental, Lightning, Earth. Ooh, that's Majestic Eye. That's some nice. Oh, it's Ranger card. Let's put that there. Elemental Ranger. Oh, that's another one. And ooh, this one is nice. I might have gone for this. Guardian and Ranger. Runeblade. Guardian. I love the art in this one. That's just so neat. Look at this. 90s called. They wanted their card art back. Who's the artist? Alright. Mateusz Wyszynski was the artist. Love it. Elemental Ranger and Runeblade. So Winterspite, that's not great. The Electrify, blue and red are both nice. The next Earth or Elemental. This one would definitely put you going for, I think, for Runeblade. So. That's not bad. Earth Lore Search might be nice. It just makes the turn almost unblockable. What else? This one, Earth Lore Search or red or blue Electrify. This is not bad either, that one. But you might need equipment, but this locks you. Frost is great, though. I think. God of Frost. Or that. I don't know. This is a hard choice. This is a great card, but not as great. I might go for Coat of Frost for this pack. That may be it. So that's an equipment. I may be wrong there, because I have never drafted nicely this set, so I cannot be certain, but I think Quad of Frost is a nice pick still, because the equipments are still going to be, well, pretty rare to get, I think. So going for equipment is great choice, I think. These are on the just on the pool, so let's put those away. Lightning, elemental, earth, another lightning. So that is going to put us rune blade and ranger, another lightning. Great lightning cards, have to admit that. And guardian and ranger. Moonblade. Guardian. Ooh. I just love chilling ice veins so much. This is hard one. I think this is great card. Invigorate, this keeps everything open. And that's a great possibility. I wouldn't go for the glass cards, never first. Invigorate or the Red Sox Strider is also something to consider. I think Invigorate, this one is best for this pack, I would say. I would pick this one. This one locks me to the class, and this one locks me to the other classes. So Invigorate is a great pick because you can play it for any class in this set. So that would be my choice of this pack. Tell comments down below if you don't agree with me, or what card you would pick on each pack. On 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Yeah, on the 9 packs, you can put down in the comments what would you pick, or do you agree with me or not. Earth, ice, because this is, I'm just playing it like these are all of my first pack, so consider that they are my first pack, not you don't compare this pack to others, so because then I would pick of course differently. Just think of this, that this is your first pack that you open in the draft, so think it like that. Ooh, Weave Lightning. That's a nice card. Lightning, and let's put Guardian, and is there Earth yet? No, there's Earth. Earth, ooh, Glacial Footsteps. This is a great card. Guardian, Ranger, Runeblade, Guardian, Ranger, and Runeblade. Let's see, the upper row is usually the one to go. Weave Lightning is nice. This is not a bad card. It's either Weave Lightning or maybe Entwine Earth or Earth Amulet. Okay. I think if I have to choose from these, I would probably pick Entwine Earth, because it's with 2 resources it's 8 damage probably, so I would have to go with this one. It has armor, value, and it has great attack, so I would think I would pick this one. This is not bad choice, I think the Weave Lightning also. Oh man, or should I go with this one? This one gives go again. I think this one is better. I will go with Weave Lightning in this pack. That's for sure. Go again is always better than the one attack that is buffed, I would say. Definitely be wise, now that I think of it. Ooh, that's an Asgard. Elemental, ice, lightning, ice, ranger, lightning. Ooh, snapshot, that's a great card. And yeah, elemental, ranger, guardian, ranger, rune blade, elemental, guardian, elemental, ranger, and rune blade. That is great card, but not as first pick. Lightning Surge. I would not go with these guys. This one is best of these. And Winter's Grasp. That's something nice. Snapshot is. That's a nice card, I think. Thump. This pack is something that may force me to pick something for a class. I think Thump might be. I'm not sure. It's Thump or Snapshot. One of these are great. I would personally choose Snapshot because I know how to play better with Ranger. But I think Thump is the one that you would have to go in this pack. This pack didn't have very good generics. Maybe Endvine Ice is a possibility, because it's an elemental action, and I don't think it locks you to any class. But Thump or Snapshot is definitely something. So I would choose Thump, maybe. But probably Snapshot is something that I would use, but Thump is objectively best guardian card, I think. One of the best, at least, in the drafting sets. Three packs to go. So if you like this kind of video, just tell me in the comments down below. If not, I will never do this again. I try to keep them as entertaining as possible. But think of it as you can also think what you would pick on these. That's something nice. At least I like the pack one, pick one. Elemental action, lightning action, earth action, elemental, elemental guardian, rune blade, channel mount heroic. I love the art in this one. That's a majestic right there. That's a nice one. And that's an earth action. And that's an guardian. Guardian defense reaction, no, not bad. Runaway shoes. That's not a bad card. Best shoes, or are they only shoes that you should pick from this set? I don't know. Guardian. Ranger. Ooh, that's a great. Oh, we have two guardian paths. So put that there. That there. Rune blade. Guardian and Ranger and Rune Blade. Yeah, this is not bad card, that's for sure. Attack action card. I think this one might be the one to go. This one is great card, don't get me wrong. But it locks you. I think you should pick Channel Mount Heroic, because +3 for all of your attack. If you're playing Rune Blade, that's a great card, and even great for Guardian also. I think this one is must be the pick in this one. What would you guys have picked? There are great cards. The Overflex ain't bad either, but I don't know. This is just great aura card, I think. these are not ones to go. Electrify is not bad. This has 3 block also, that so that's not bad either. It leaves you 2 class open. Runaway Shoes is a possibility also, but it doesn't work in every situation, so that's not maybe the right choice. Yeah, General Mount Heroic is my choice on this pack. Ice, Earth, Lightning, and let's put that there, and Elemental. Definitely I would love the ice in the most in this set, that's for sure. That's my favorite thing. Frostbites are so nasty. Ranger. Oh yeah, I needed one of these. This one is great pick. I will probably go for that, that's for sure. Lightning. Ooh, the Buckler is also great. Guardian. Ranger. Runeblade. Ooh, this pack is so great for many things. The Thumb, the Rotten Old Buckler, these are both great cards for drafting, that's for sure. And Runeblade. I have to say that Thumb is great, this is great, but I will go for Frostfang. The effect is so nasty. You always want to block this one, and it's just because it's red. I will definitely pick this one. This one is definitely the one to go. But Thumb, Rotten Old Buckler are not bad cards either, so. Let's see. Earth. Elemental. Lightning. Ice. Ranger. Guardian. Earth. Guardian. And that's an equipment. Guardian. Ranger. Runeblade. Guardian. Ranger. And Runeblade. Let's see. Winterspite. That's a red one. That might be great also. If you go for Lexi, that's a great pick, I would say. This one is not bad either, the Evergreen. Endwine Earth. I think this one is the one to go, the Endwine Earth. That's a great one. That's a great one. And yeah, if you are from Finland and you are not playing, look at this. Congratulations. And this is an emote, I think. That's a nice one. Epic. That was from the, I think this is from Gotham, maybe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, and if you are from Finland and are not yet playing Flesh and Blood, you should start now. It's a great game, it's a great investment, it is fun to play with friends, and yeah, it's the best card game, at least at 2021, so you should start playing it now. Play it now. Subscribe my channel.